The Illinois General Assembly is debating ethics rules. Now take it from me, no politician in Illinois is qualified to define, much less debate, either ethics or rules.